Other news in Yolo County, a big rig there crashed and that tied up traffic on I-5. LiveCopter 3 was over the crash as the truck was hauling rice. Just drove off the west side of the freeway there in the Sacramento River. You can see the embankment there where it went down. Crews had to block a lane to haul the truck out, and that tied up traffic for miles.